The Ministry of Health has dismissed claims that persons in government-approved quarantine facilities are being subjected to inhumane conditions. A video began circulating on social media on Tuesday, showing a building with loose pieces of boards and what appears to be vacant rooms, which an individual claims is where she's been held in quarantine by the government of Grenada. But public relations officer at the ministry, Kevil Fedrick, explained that the individual forcefully entered the particular area shown, which has not been used by the government, to house anyone. He says that area is actually being renovated and is not in commission.
The individual in question would have came through where I pointed out earlier that she forcefully opened that door, entered, walked through the entire downstairs, and then came out on the outside to highlight things like construction works that is still taking place. You can see here, like, for example, you have like some boards and so on there. The AC and all of that is just beyond me. She even went as far as showing a photo or a video of the laundry room, right? This is where they are given washing machines and so on to wash the linen free of charge. So she even took some video footage of the laundry room, which is right there, and she portrayed all of this here as by coming downstairs and coming towards the back of the building to highlight the decommissioned area.
Member of the COVID-19 response and management team, Tonya Hyacinth, says government has been given permission to use the second and third floors of two buildings on the compound. She says it is unfortunate that someone would highlight the facilities that government is investing in such a negative light.
It's very unfortunate that something like this would be shared in the media and be broadcasted as a site that is being used for quarantine. And if you look at the contents, of course no human being should be put in such, but of course this is not what is being used for quarantine. You are coming back to the Grenada without finances. Government understands that, and therefore is using this as a last resort. We also have to consider that you are getting somewhere to have a night's rest, free of cost. But there's a cost to someone else. You know, there's water being used, there's electricity being used. You know, there's laundry facility, which is housed at the back that can be used by persons. So there's a cost to that as well. And there's a cleaning and sanitation cost. And it's unfair for the cleaning and sanitation services that is procured by government to be put in a light, speaking that this place is not clean. These services are, and cleaning and sanitation is done after everyone leaves each room.
On Tuesday, officials from the ministry visited the site and spoke with a few of the quarantined individuals.
Very comfortable, very, very comfortable.
The AC is very cold.
The AC is running really well, really nice and cold. And even we don't want to use the AC, we have a fan right here. They got us a fan last night. And here is, you could see it's really clean and comfortable. Look at the beds. If you look at the toilets, we have place here to put our clothes to hang there. And then we have the face basin and everything here. You could take a look at it. It's very nice. We on our veranda, it's very comfortable. We could sit there, you know, and relax on the veranda. We don't have a problem in here. It's really nice and comfortable.
I am grateful for, you know, having a place to stay until the quarantine is over. And for those who don't like it, then you need to find your money out of your pocket and pay for the luxury that you want. All the rooms have Wi-Fi, AC, clean rooms, clean towels, clean bedding. What else would someone else want more than that?
We here at our own free will. And to me, people complaining that the place is not that bad. You have options to go and pay your money at a hotel or stay here. We prefer to come here. Yes, and there is no food. They already told us there is no food. So we know there is nothing to eat. They ask us to let our family bring things for us to eat. And to me, the place is up to par. I have no complaint. I'm very happy with the place. Air conditioned, hot water, good to go. So the people that complaining, stop complaining and stop giving Grenadians bad name.